What was Princess Margaret's relationship with Harry and William after Diana's death?
She had no time for Diana at the end. I mean, she was a great supporter of Diana in the beginning. What was her relationship with William and Harry? Well, I doubt that she even saw them after. They don't see each other that much. I mean, people talk about being a family, but they're not, you know, as close. They're not a dropping in family.